Burov. Here he comes. To Burov. Stopped on the boards by McNabb. Center to middle. To
look at this.
Tremendous. It hits the goalie stick to start with right there, and he still hangs on. Taps it in as he falls. We call Ricky Middleton magic hands. And you saw them there.
Nine times out of ten, the goalie would have that with the stick. This time, Middleton's perseverance paid off.
But now, Bortsov gets it ahead. A breakaway for Barnikov. Scores! Beautiful goal by Barnikov. He just went around Petty and hooked it up very high, and it's tied at one. Atulev put the shot. Scores! Atulev ripped it from the blue line, and Petty just couldn't find the handle on that one. And that was a quick power play goal.
Petty was playing deep in his crease on that shot from the point, and he looked thoroughly disgusted with himself when the puck bounced off and into the net, Harry.
Kovan away from the defenseman, cuts in front to Sportsov. A shot, another shot, and it just went wide. Petty still in the nets for Boston. Here's Sportsov beating it in, they score.
Barnikov gets his second goal of this game. Wings lead it 3-1. Right off to the side of the Bruins net. We'll isolate now on the goaltender.
The Bruins keep the pressure on. Here's Miller's pass, and it's blocked at the line. And back for the Soviets, Kovan and Sportsov. One man back. The pass goes to Sportsov. He scores. You could see that one coming, and very little defense against it. Sportsov, the top scorer of this team in the series, puts it away and puts the game out of reach.
Oh, what a play, too. What a great two-on-one break by the Soviets. You got to give them all the credit here. You have Sportsov and Kovan, two great speedsters moving in.
And who definitely needs no introduction, number four, Barrio.
My wife Peggy and I have had a ball today. I shouldn't have looked at you, Peg. We have had a ball. She loves Boston. My mother and father are not here tonight, but they're sitting at home watching television, and I'd like to say hi to them. But I love you all. Cheesy, Cash, Doki. Guys that are still here. This is a heck of a place. I love you, and thank you very much.
He's all right. It hits the goalie stick to start with right there, and he still hangs on, taps it in as he falls. We call Ricky Middleton magic hands, and you saw them there.
Nine times out of ten, the goalie would have that with the stick. This time, Middleton's perseverance paid off.
Now that's the first power play goal we've seen scored. Full score. Oh, a sizzling shot from the blue line by Sims was blocked by Sedelnikov. Jimenez, a pass to Kapustin, the little fellow breaking in. Nearly jammed it by Cheevers, who covered up on the short side and made a big play. Coming down for Boston, shooting it right on the net. Sedelnikov stopped it. Zarykov being watched by Wincy. And then Miller right in front of Wincy. He nearly jammed it in, but Sedelnikov, who often goes down, by the way, Harry, you remember that goaltender, and he's down now to make that save.
Well, it's a bouncing puck.
Short and Don Marcotte up front.
One of the premier penalty killers in the league. A great skater.
High and wide by Redmond. Redmond going in after it. Now he has it centered it right in front. And it's Jim Miller. And Middleton took a swipe at it. Finally, Sedelnikov reaches for it. And he hangs on to it.
Well, we've got Redmond playing up front now. He scored 22 goals once playing defense for Chicago. Doing a good...
I think it'll be he who will get the gate. There's O'Reilly.
Let's go downstairs quickly now to Dave Hart.
Now with Wally Harris, the referee of tonight's hockey game. There's Jerry. And it comes back down into the Soviet zone. Cheevers out to say something to Lebedev. There's Cheevers going back.
Well, that Budenov has had no luck at all in this series. He hasn't got a point. He's one of their better players. Cheevers has been very, very steady in this first.
Well, check that for you. Middleton got the only goal from McNabb. Middleton has to center there. There's the shot that's knocked down in front of the net. Lebedev has a breakaway. He's going in all alone on Teddy right in. And Teddy comes up with a magnificent save.
Oh.
On one of the hot shots of the Soviet wing, Yuri Lebedev, and he had a lot of time to
still save. Here it is from over his shoulder.
Great save by Jimmy. Great concentration. Great concentration as Lebedev moved to his left, he went with him, and fortunately he got his glove on it.
Coming in cold like. And Colvin are still in the box. That's 24. Colvin, Hatchelev joins his teammate in there for Hooker.
Boston Middleton gets set to the shot. That's deflected by Schwarzkopf and then the goaltender Sedelnikov.
Sterikov in the box for high sticking.
Rolling toward the net. Took a shot. It rolls just wide and O'Reilly ends up in the mesh. Everyone's keeping in. They're really hustling now. Middleton on the board for Milbury. Couldn't get it back in front. McNabb missed the pass. Redmond stopped it at the line. But now, Schwarzkopf gets it ahead. A breakaway for Vernikov. Scores! Beautiful goal by Vernikov. He just went around Teddy and hooked it up very high. And it's tied at once.
That's not for the Russians. Some clever passing.
Fantastic passing play. Killing a penalty like that. They had both players, both penalty killers on the move and never stopped the puck.
And he was called. O'Reilly serving it. Hatchelev took a shot, scores! Hatchelev ripped it from the blue line, and Teddy just couldn't find the handle on that one. And that was a quick power play goal.
Teddy was playing deep in his crease on that shot from the puck bounced off into the net area.
He was way back. I think the reason was the play developed very, very quickly. And
now here's O'Reilly. He couldn't get it here. Now he does. Gets it to Markov going in. And a great save by Sedelnikov on Don Markov, who thought he had the far corner.
Sedelnikov is hurt.
I don't think very much. If Scott hit him in the chest, I don't think we have to worry about him.
Colvin away from the defenseman, cuts in front to Schwarzkopf. They shot another shot, and it just went wide. Eddie still in the net for Boston. Here's Schwarzkopf leading it in. They score.
Vernikov gets his second goal of this game. Wings lead it 3-1. Right off to the side of the Bruins net. Will isolate now on the goaltender.
The Bruins keep the pressure on. Here's Miller's pass, and it's blocked at the line. And back for the Soviet Colvin and Schwarzkopf. One man back. The pass goes to Schwarzkopf. He scores. You can see that one coming, and very little defense. Schwarzkopf, the top scorer of this team in this series, puts it away and puts the game out of reach.
Well, what a play, too. What a great two-on-one break by the Soviets. You got to give them all the credit here. You have Schwarzkopf and Colvin, two great speeds.
Another Soviet coming up with two scoring plays. Schwarzkopf and Fedorov setting up the Vernikov, a shorthanded goal. Hatchelev, a power play goal, and a shot from just inside the blue line. The two scoring plays. With Middleton getting the goal for the Bruins in the first period.